If you see a coin in your car door handle, shout for help. This means you are probably currently being watched. It is a method robbers use to steal your car. They place a coin in the handle, typically on the passenger side, so you won't see it. Then when you get into your car and drive home, they will follow you. This is because when you then get out your car and lock it, it won't lock properly. The robber can then enter the car and steal it from you.